soul.
Hello, everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Crave. Committed challenge. And the lineup for the home side. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Stefan de Vrij plays with Giorgio Chiellini in central defence. Federico Chiesa starts with Lorenzo Insigne in the wide positions. And leading the line today is Paulo Dybala. A look at the starting 11 for United. Petr Cech stands between the posts. Joao Cancelo starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. Kylian Mbappe plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And up front today, Johan Cruyff. Inventive and entertaining. It's not a bad combination. Paulo Dybala, the man we're talking about.
Defenders, Derek, hate playing against players with pace. And he's got plenty of pace to run in behind. And he does it cleverly. He comes short, then spins in behind. And then he's 1v1 against the goalkeeper. And he usually finishes it off.
Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. Dybala. Cuadrado. Oh, a vital interception. Cruyff with space to attack. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Milinkovic-Savic. It's with Dybala. They've lost it. How about the cross? Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Dybala. He's taken on his opponent here. But a good piece of tidying up. He would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Milinkovic-Savic gives it a go, and he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Can they take advantage? Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. And taking it away. Insigne. He'll have a go here. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish. So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive. Mbappe. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted nearly minutes.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Slipshod passing. Well, they no longer have the ball. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Milinkovic-Savic. Take it away. Jorginho. Mbappe. Really vital interception. Federico Chiesa.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, but without really creating too many chances. Which, when you look at the players out on the pitch, it's really disappointing. They need to play with far more urgency to win this game.
Cuadrado. Brahim. Insigne. He'll try his luck here. But the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially. Won it back. Lost possession. Messi. Takes aim. And he read it really well. Fine save. Who can they pick out? Well, still an issue here. And problem solved for now. Well, out of play it goes. And that was in no small measure due to the effective press. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Can he find the net? Oh, excellent diving stop. And he's fired over the corner. Not the best clearance. And a fine tackle. That is that for the first half here. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Milinkovic-Savic. Messi. And he read it superbly. Cuadrado. Superbly read and executed. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Diaz. A sloppy pass. United could get in behind the defence. Joao Cancelo.
Ginola.
Mbappe. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Dybala. Here's Milinkovic Savic. He's given it straight to the opposition. He's lost the ball, Juan Cuadrado. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. N'Golo Kanté.
Ginola.
Well, great read there to intercept. Mbappe. The high press was very much on. Prepared to take on the shot. Oh, closed down straight away. Ginola pulls it back, and he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Right. Real chance. A goal. They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. On they go again, and United beginning to run away with this. Difficult to stop him. Elmas. Promising position, this. Not a good pass.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
He's given the ball away unnecessarily. No way through. Oh, he's gone for goal. Can't get the shot through. Now putting it wide from there. Disappointing. Mbappe. And room now out on the wing. But quick thinking defensively. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Gorgeous ball from Dybala. And the keeper's in trouble. And that's the way to keep the ball out of the net.
Well, he doesn't get enough on it, does he? That's too easy for the goalkeeper, I think.
Ginola. And the counter looks on here. Options available. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Might really be able to trouble them here. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. He's protecting it well. David Ginola. And given away. Ginola. And he's through here. And rattling the post. That's how to rob them of possession. 5 minutes to go. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, no way through. racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will they profit from this situation? The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. Well, the free kick taken, but saved easily by the keeper. Mbappe. Now with Ginola. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the hope.
I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. It was only yesterday. My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More fire breaks the riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a wow.
Get under there.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, thanks Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Federico Chiesa. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Milinkovic-Savic. United regaining possession. This is how it looks for the home side. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Stefan de Vrij plays with Giorgio Chiellini in central defence. Lorenzo Insigne starts with Federico Chiesa on the flanks. And leading the line today is Paulo Dybala. A look at the starting 11 for United. Petr Cech stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Kylian Mbappe starts with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And up front today, Johan Cruyff. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Oh, a nice looking pass. Brilliant save. There to take it away. Ginola. A real defensive commitment there. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Mbappe. Milinkovic-Savic. Well read to ease the pressure. And options in the centre. No goal in the end. Offside after all that.
Well, he is offside, which has let him off the hook there.
Elmas deserves credit for winning the ball back. Mbappe. Mbappe! And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. He read the situation defensively and did his job. João Cancelo, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Diaz, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. Jorginho, but really sticking to the task defensively. Teo Hernandez. Well, they know they need to stop him. Milinkovic-Savic. This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Cuadrado. Brahim Diaz now. Authoritative attacking play from Dybala this time. And let's give credit to the defending. High quality defending. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
Let's to see them take the lead once again. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Fired over by Messi. And a goal!
Well, here's the replay, and just look how close this is. May not have been given in my day, but the technology's certainly shown its worth here.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Oh, surely. A very effective challenge put in.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball, but most of their passing has been in deeper areas. Unless they start getting it into their front players with better quality, they'll struggle to turn this one around.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Determined block. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. The first half here comes to an end. And the ball moving again. Advantage United, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns here. Oh, this is looking promising. And pushed away to safety. Elmas. De Vrij. Brahim. And can they make one of these passes count? Oh, what a goal! A tremendous strike! Hard to believe that he elected to take on that shot. Absolutely brilliant!
Well, as you can see, this is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant strike.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Well read to ease the pressure. Chiellini. Elmas has it. Brahim. Federico Chiesa. Cuadrado. Cuadrado not accurate enough there. Might be able to set up the chance. Ginola. Mbappe. Oh, what an opportunity. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Federico Chiesa. Now Cuadrado. Elmas. And the ball with Milinkovic-Savic. Lorenzo Insigne, and a creative look about this. Brahim. And the keeper taking care of the situation.
As you can see, the visitors have had much less of the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
And they need to get tighter here. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. And that was a very fine read. Ginola. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Mike Maignan. 20 minutes to go in this one. Milinkovic-Savic. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. High-quality defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Possession changes hands, the interception there. João Cancelo. Jorginho. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Messi. Really vital interception here. How can they find a late leveller? Chiesa. And he read it really well. Fine save. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. It didn't happen for them. Brahim. And very deftly cut out. Can they hit on the break? He's in here. It has to be, surely. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game.
Well, it's the perfect finish, isn't it? As you can see, you can't place it better than that, can you?
Well, how about this? 4-3. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. But they took care of the situation defensively. Messi. And breaking at pace with menace. They need to get bodies back. Applying vigorous pressure. Cruyff. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team. And they didn't deserve any...
Mbappe. Milinkovic-Savic. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Ginola. Mbappe. He's in here. Has eyes for goal. Not finished yet. Not quite yet. Still excitement left in the game. Would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal.
Skeletons. I've been going out of my mind. Is you giving me way too much adrenaline? Hold the line. Heard a little bump in the night, yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide, we collide. I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you. Skeletons. You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I
your skeletons. 6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's girl.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's girl.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. Your car's close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past. Like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time.
Skeletons.
6 feet deep, like could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got.
Skeletons.
One at a time, they all.
Killing your idols is a chore, and it's such a boy.